They stole that from regular show. Stress doesn't fly out of you like a ponytail. Liberty tax! Liberty tax! Liberty tax! Get it right! Shut up.
Remember anybody hear that bitchy girl in the background?
Yeah. From episode 5, 6, or 7. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was. But, dude, Verizon's open! I don't know any Verizon sounds, so I'm just gonna make the Samsung sound. Do, 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 do. Yeah, we're just gonna look at stuff. This is what the iPhone 5S looks like. Man, it's hard to believe that Tech Racks gets a bunch of these and smashes them with hammers.
I like smashing things with hammers.
I do.
Hey.
Faco. This is a droid, I imagine. Yup.
It's a fake one.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I want one of these so bad. I want like a fake phone.
They
feel like the real phone.
Yeah.
Dude, I have to get one of these. This Motorola.
This fake phone.
Oh, that's a Samsung Galaxy S3.
I want one of these.
This is a... Yeah, I know. I want one of these phones too. Samsung Galaxy S3 is a really cool phone.
Samsung Galaxy Note 3.
Samsung Galaxy Note's even better. Look. It's cool because it has a smart stylus right here. Oh, it doesn't come out on a fake one. But like the smart stylus, it like does cool things on the phone. Oh look, it's the LG Optimus.
It's the...
Oh no, it's the LG Enact. Dude, this is a bulky phone. Oh wait, that's why. Oh look, a Kyocera phone. Man, the Kyoceras are light.
That's pretty cool.
That was a Samsung.
Thanks. Yeah.
An elevator! See you in a billion years! No, guys, literally, this is gonna take a billion years. Are those lights burnt out or something? Making a high-pitched noise.
Weird.
Oh look, emergency phone. I'm not gonna do it though. Floor number one. Now I'm lazy, so I'm gonna go back in. Bye guys! Man, this is scary. I might wear this thing out. Imagine if this fell. Sanctuary. Do not kill! Man! Ugh, what the hell? What the hell? Ew! Ah, finally! Jeez, that took forever.
Have patience! This elevator is slow. It takes 45 years to travel from floor to floor.
Welcome to Mini Mean Kitty Outside the Glass. Kitty, kitty. Ah, this episode was a fail. Oh look, it's giving me the look. I see a Len.
Yep. Guys, look at that. Our lunch lady teacher just got a truck crashed into her house. This is like the awesomest thing ever. See if I can zoom in. Nope, my zoom buttons aren't working. Hate this camera. Hey, what's up, you guys? Oh my god, I remember this! This was from a long time ago. You guys probably don't know about this. This right here is a memory. CDR, doing that crappy split thing, and I hate it when they do that. So, okay, you guys about ready for this? Well, you better be about ready for this, because it's going to be freaking intense! Oh, that was so close! See, I told you it would be intense. Did you see that? Did you see that? I almost hit that car! Oh, look, some kind of thingy. Oh, look, nothing. Kiki. Kiki.
Didn't you hear me when I said come in and not to come?
Oh, no, I did not. I was actually too busy screwing around with my camera. Okay, let's go. Welcome to the mini whiny baby kitty. Say hi, mini whiny baby kitty. Say hi. Say hi. F*** you. I'm the mini whiny baby kitty. And I like holding cameras. Okay, fine. I hate holding cameras. Well, don't throw the camera, stupid cat. Alright, kitty kitty. How's mini whiny baby kitty doing? Alright, now I'm just gonna pick you up. See what I mean? Remember, guys, don't let your cat hold your camera. Okay, guys, just remember, if my camera zooms in all the way, I will throw it against the ground. Anyway, this is the Sour Patch Kids gum, bubble gum. Well, actually, it's not bubble gum, it's just sugar-free gum. But still, Sour Patch Kids, and notice how it's jacked up. Yeah, I actually ripped a piece off of it, which you will see in a minute. See? Yeah, I ripped a piece off of it. So, let's just make sure I can see it so it's not blurry. Ah! Here goes, Sour Patch Kids. Guys, I have something to tell you. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to tell you the truth now. Okay? I am. Oh, this is hard to say. I am mad because my camera zoom buttons don't work anymore. See? Oh, and now they work! God! Make me look like a liar on camera. This camera's a liar!
We're gonna still do flowers. I mean, weed. They're not even flowers. Do the bong grass. Guys, long grass in the spring.
This is a manual weed killer.
Damn it!
See? see how messed up they are.
Stupid.
Mm. Hold on, we forgot one. There. Pretend that is Trae Young. Oh!
Yeah, there he is again. Trae Young.
Coca-Cola. Waiting till the car goes by. I said cargo. Okay, guys, ready? Oh crap, that actually has stuff in it. Oh, come on! All right, I guess we found another bottle. I hate it when I have to start videos in order to get my camera to work. Press that button, press that button, press that button, press that button, then press that button again, and then press... Dun, 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 dun. Hey, look! It's Ryan's house! Hey, mailman. Hey, mailman.
Shout his name.
Hey, mailman! You have my Kindle? Better have my Kindle. I'll throw this camera at you if you don't have my... Oh, he doesn't have my Kindle!
That girl is smoking.
Stupid mailman! I ran over my camera!
After that talk we had in hell.
Electrical items. They might shock me. Ew, what the hell is wrong with people?
Says Dennis.
Dennis. Well, you Dennis. Oh man, look, a high wall. Let's be idiots and walk on it. Did somebody fart? Oh yeah, it was me.
Hi.
Well, geez, they sure make it known. Hurry up, you slowpoke! Holy I need to do something to demonstrate how high that. Okay. My dollar bill. Wait, no. Then I will lose a dollar. Okay. This gum wrapper. Oh, crap. You can't even see it. Ha ha. Oh, crap. That guy saw. Run! Guys, notice I'm running on this narrow thing right here. I'm running on that. Alright, continue. Run! Look, it's a guy. Hi. Oh, here's something to demonstrate. Okay, guys, ready? Yeah, that looks so wrong. Oh, what the hell is in there?
That's what I'm still trying to figure out. Bitches? Ready, bitches?
The awesome jump! Look at him. Sucks I can't zoom in because my camera's a piece of crap and it won't let me. It doesn't feel like zooming in right now. Yeah. My turn! Alright, now I just need to carry this big piece of styrofoam to my friend. He says if he gets it back ruined, or if he doesn't get it back, then I have to pay, like, a bunch of money. So, oh! Fudge! Only I didn't say fudge. I said this f***ing. Oh, guys, look, a sign. No skateboarding. on school grounds. That was a sissy punch. Man, I can hardly remember this place at all. Last time I was here was like an hour and a half ago. Down, skidanit, down. Pepsi! Big Bush!
What the fuck's going on over here?
Whoa! Oh, parent-teacher conferences. Either that or a sport.
Probably a sport.
Look, a gum wrapper. Whoops. Ah! It's a Prius! People. Oh my god, people. Man, there's too much people. An amplifier? Hello. No dogs allowed on field. Well, that's too bad, because I'm a dog. No cats allowed on field. Well, that's too bad, because there's dandelions on it. Get it, because lions are cats. No sticks! Well, that's too bad. I have a stick. Okay, guys, ready? Rolling down! Slosh, 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 slosh. What the hell? Hey guys, welcome to the Foreign Mini Mean Kitty. Okay, that's the end of this episode of the Foreign Mini Mean Kitty. Well, no Foreign Mini Mean Kitty. Welcome to the Foreign Mini Mean Tadpole. You see the tadpole in there? No? I caught a tadpole, guys. Yeah, and he's gonna die. I don't know why, but he just might die. Should I put him in fresh water and keep him in the water he's in?
Keep him in the water, he's been easiest to it.
Yeah. Hey, Santa Paul, let me see my fucking tadpoles. Guys, check it out. They're wasted tadpoles. No, seriously, I actually put these guys in a beer bottle. I tried my best to clean the beer bottle, but yeah, I did put them in a beer bottle, so they are pretty wasted tadpoles. Santa Paul, look, it's wasted tadpoles.
Let's go.